Pimento University. Pimento U. Good old P.U.
Pimento U, oh sweet P.U. Thy fragrant odor scents the air. A pox on Yale, poo-poo Purdue. Pimento U, my college fair.
Oh, sweet out P.U. and away the most popular fellows at... Out and away, the most popular fellows at old P.U. are the three Dover boys. Tom, the fun-loving member of the trio. Dick, a serious lad of 18 summers, plus a winter in Florida, as related in the Dover boys in the Everglades. And Larry, the youngest of the three jerks, brothers. A gay outing at the park has been planned by the merry trio, and they're off to fetch their fiancée, dainty Dora Standpipe, at Miss Cheddar's Female Academy close by. With their usual punctuality, the boys arrive at the appointed hour of 3. Soon on their rollicking way, forced to pass a certain public house, a tavern of unsavory repute, our young friends meet the distressing situation with their usual uncompromising moral fortitude. They know that even now, within this very tavern, Dan Backslide, the former sneak of Rokeford Hall, coward bully cad and thief, and arch enemy of the Dover boys, squanders his misspent life.
Hark! The Dover boys. Tread them. Double tread them. They are escorting Dora Standpipe. Dear rich Dora Standpipe, how I love her! Father's money. Confound those Dover boys! Oh, how I hate them! I hate Tom! I hate Dick! And I hate Larry! They drive me to drink! Confound them. Con! Found them!
But let us draw the curtain on this sordid scene and turn to more pleasant surroundings, where we find our young friends engaged in a spirited game of hide, go, and seek.
20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50.
No, no! In here! No, up here, up here!
No, no, over here, over here!
Over here!
In here!
No, no, in here!
No, in here!
Over here!
Over here!
Up there!
Over here!
Over here!
In here!
Over here!
No, here!
Over here!
Over here!
No, no!
510, 515, 500.
Over here!
Over here!
Over here!
No, no!
Over here!
Over here!
Whoops! Sorry.
Oh, here.
Over here.
Over here.
No, over here.
Over here.
Over here.
Over here.
Over here.
Over here.
No! In here!
The Dover boys. Then Dora must be alone and unprotected! A runabout. I'll steal it! No one will ever know!
$1,275, $1,275, $1,275, $1,280, $1,285, $1,285.
Theodora. Will no one save her from this predicament? Will no one come to her assistance?
But hold on. What's this? It looks like an alert young scout.
And that's just what it is. He'll not fail her, I'll venture.
Telegram for the Dover boys. Mrs. Tom, Dick, and Larry, care away with Tavern Upper Bottleneck, New York. Sirs, quote, help! Unquote. Signed, Dora. 35 cents collect.
Dear, keep courage up and chin held high. The stalwart sons of OPU are here at hand to do or die. P.U.P.U., we're all for you. Yay, boo!
Unhand her, Dan Backslide. Unhand her, Dan Backslide. Unhand her, Dan Backslide. Hey, we're getting in a rut. Stand up and fight, you coward bully cat and thief. Oh, you haven't been thrashed enough yet, eh?
And now it is time to say goodbye. Goodbye.